Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to change profile picture of a group conversation in Facebook Messenger. We'll begin by opening up the Messenger app. Once I have it open, I'll open the group conversation whose picture I would like to change. Mine's at the very top where it starts with BFA. So tap that group and open it. Once you have it open, if you see in the upper left corner of the home, it starts to list the names of the people in this group. So just tap that. Tap where it's listing their names, like in the middle. When you get here, the very first circle it shows you the current group picture. If you just tap the circle, this menu will pop up. Now click on change group photo to update the new picture. Just tap that. Okay. You have multiple options. You can just remove the current picture and leave it blank. Take a new picture. This option is taking the picture with your camera. Or otherwise, you can get one of your saved picture inside your camera. So I'll go with that third option, open camera raw. Okay, now you can just pick any picture that you like. I'll pick the very first one. Okay, now once if I like this picture, I will just tap the, if you see it in the lower right corner, there's a blue arrow pointing to the right. Just tap that. And you can see it's loading. There you go. Now we have edited the group for Facebook group conversation photo. As you can see, saying right here, it has uploaded. I have to just turn it off, opening it back again. Once that loads, that's our new picture. That's a new picture over there. If you like the video, please like it. If you have any other questions, leave them in the comments below. And if you like my videos, please subscribe. And thank you for watching.